Saloon Talk is brought to you by
No Stress, No Memos. But above all, no bad hair days.
Use Radiant Hair Products for a beautiful, natural you.
Why do men go for side dishes?
I think men go for side dishes because the first reason may be how their wives treat them, and then others are not contented with what they have.
I think men go for side dishes because they're not satisfied with what they're getting in their relationship. For example, sex.
Wives at home, sometimes their wives, they don't satisfy them sexually.
Some men go for side dishes because that's the way they were brought up, maybe.
Why are women interested in being the side dish?
They want money and other things that they can't get from steady relationships.
It's because some ladies are after money.
Some of them, especially students, they think they want, as in they want money, and the money they can get money from married men. In another tune, come in with
Papa Cidy, Mukwano Munange, Yego Munang, Zavala Munavo, Vandekani Vagenda, Biana Munange, Yego City Wange, Adoliwala Baby, Chakulinze Munange. Yo, what's up, Urban TV? This is Papa Cidy. I'm a musician straight from Uganda, superstar number one.
Hello guys, my name is Paris Magichinji. I'm a Ugandan actress.
I'm a God-loving man.
I've been in The Hostel, then Balikowa in the City, which is also a TV series.
I'm a loving man.
So now if S. Kembuga was given to me as a man, even if he was the last man standing, that is, I don't think I would take him.
It is rumored that Papa Cidy sold his family inheritance only to join Chameleon's Leon Island. Was it a radical decision? I don't know. Was it well thought through? I don't know. Is it true that he actually sold his family inheritance? I don't know. But we are about to find out. Good evening, Uganda. You are watching Saloon Talk. Thank you so much for keeping it Urban TV. My beautiful, fabulous name is Judithiana, and I look amazing. Before you tell me, I know these things. I know. Nange, it's too heavy for me. Just so you know, hair is by J&J Saloon and Spa, and then makeup is by Beauty by Judy. As for the outfit, Sham's Apparel. You can go to Instagram, it's Sham Tyra. But now, straight to the show. Papa Cidy, welcome to the show.
Yeah, thank you.
I have a gorgeous actress. Her name is Maggie Paris Chienje. You have to Chienje.
Wow, thanks a lot, Judy. I'm so happy to be here. You're welcome, everyone.
Let's take a holiday. Papa Cidy.
Yeah.
You sold your family inheritance.
No, never.
To join Leon Island.
Never.
It's not true.
Yeah.
You didn't sell any building.
No.
But is it true you took you managed to take a lot of family inheritance?
No.
You don't have any inheritance?
No.
Katina is here calculating boy naku said. We have some money.
It's money I'm just gonna get, but I don't have really.
So you didn't
much
sell
money.
Any family inheritance?
No, never.
So the family inheritance is still there?
It's there.
Yes. Okay, so but you paid to join Leon Island?
No, never.
You didn't pay to join Leon Island? Chameleon just called you up and was like, yo bro, let's come join.
Yeah, bro, let's just do the magic and make the people happy.
Oh,
make
yes.
the world entertained, you know.
But are you still part of Leon Island?
Not really.
Okay, not really.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Not really is okay. Not really works.
Yeah.
Really or not really?
No.
Okay.
But we are friends.
Oh, you're friends? You're good?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Yes. I'm a fan of Papa Cidy, and I've been for quite a very, very long time. For a very long time.
Thank you.
Do great music. Do you write your own music?
Yeah, I write my music.
Okay,
yeah.
Nice.
Yes.
So, away from the music.
Yes.
How interesting are you? Are you interesting?
Very, very interesting.
What makes you interesting, Papa Cidy?
I'm an entertainer.
Oh, yes, you are.
I can entertain you at any time.
Okay, now let's start it. I'm here. You're taking me out on a date?
Taking you out on a date.
Okay, first entertain me now.
Entertain you now?
Yeah.
I can sing for you.
Yes, okay. Is that all you do in your entertainment department?
I can do anything. It depends which environment we are. So, yeah.
When we're in the bedroom, how will you entertain
In the bedroom?
Yes.
Ah.
How would you entertain me?
You won't like it because it's going to be crazy, you know.
Crazy?
Yeah.
So in the bedroom, it's
madness,
crazy.
Madness.
Oh, yeah. When we're in a public place, how crazy does it get?
In a public place, I can do whatever it takes to make you happy, you know.
Whatever it takes.
Yeah.
Ah, that's interesting.
Mm-hmm.
So you're an interesting man because you're entertaining.
I'm an interesting man.
You said you're a loving man. You're trustworthy?
Yeah.
What's the meaning of trustworthy?
Because men like using this word, what is the meaning of trustworthy? Someone you can trust, yeah?
What is trust?
You can share your secrets with me.
You'd never tell anyone?
Yeah, of course.
Ah, yeah. Okay. Mm-hmm. Paris, do you like people who are trustworthy?
Oh, yeah. I like people that are trustworthy, and I don't like men that are liars. Yeah, if you lie, even if it's the first date and I'm with you, and I notice that you're lying at any one point, you won't see me again. Yeah.
But you, Papa Cidy, what do you spend your money on? Mostly.
We do a lot of things, like the videos. We put much money in the videos.
Oh, yes,
My new videos, I invested like 15M, you know.
Eh.
Yeah. So.
That's a car right there.
Yeah. You know.
That's a car right there. 15 million in a video.
Yeah, but that's small money, you know.
It's small money.
Small money.
Can you stop saying small money?
Small money, depending on my.
Your status.
Yeah, my aimings, you know.
Oh.
What I'm aiming at, you know.
Okay.
Yeah.
So
I'm
you spend
aiming
more money
at doing videos of.
What?
$30,000.
US dollars.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think, okay, yeah, they do they do invest money in their videos, but I think artists like Papa Cidy and the rest, actually, they should also think about, they should think about calculating. If I'm putting my 15M in this video, how am I going to regain this money?
But you see, that's the thing.
Yeah.
When
they normally inject money, some artists told us it was actually Bebe Cool sometime, I think, when he went to South Africa and then he came back here and he was saying, I put in 100 million to shoot this video. And then I was like, okay, was this really 100 million? And then people, there was a big argument about it. But then when you calculate, you look at it and you're like, he's got to still pay DJs, to still pay TV presenters.
Maybe I could pay DJs to play his videos now. Eh?
I think at some point okay. They still do.
No, there's certain artists who do. Bebe Cool. Please, I stand to be corrected. Maybe I'm very ignorant about the situation, but I don't think Bebe Cool, who calls himself big size Munene Munene, can go and pay a DJ to play his video. He actually expects you to play the video automatically.
But the question is, he regaining the 100 million that he's putting in?
That's the question.
Yeah.
Papa Cidy, how do you guys get back this money when you invest in a good video?
When you invest in a good video?
Yes.
There's a lot of ways you get back your money, you know.
Mm. Does the price get higher?
Yeah,
what you charge?
Of course.
Anyway,
because
I've heard about that
as another
well.
Crowd as well.
Oh yes, 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 true.
Yeah.
You build the fan base.
Yes.
Cool. Oh, that's nice. That's nice. So apart from work, what nice things do you spend your money on, girls?
Girls?
Yeah.
Not really.
You don't spend money on girls?
I don't spend money on girls.
You don't what?
I don't spend money on girls.
Who grew you, Papa Cidy? Who grew you? How do you say you don't spend money on girls?
Cute men, they don't spend money on girls.
Oh, so you're cute?
Of course. I know it.
You know, here was thinking Tonics has a self-esteem for days. Papa Cidy feels himself, my friend. There's nothing you can say.
Yeah?
Papa
Cidy,
there's nothing you can say that can pour water on his fire. This guy feels he's the ish.
Yeah, of course.
So you're so cute. Cute guys don't spend money on girls.
No.
Girls spend money on you.
It depends anyway.
It depends. It's a general problem with Ugandan musicians. They actually think that since they're out there and everybody knows them, they're just going to, you know, get girls and then they won't invest in them.
Tell me, do you think Papa Cidy is cute? And is it true that cute guys don't spend money on women?
People will tell you I'm the best.
Come to Janjet Saloon and Spa. You'll get the best money petty Uganda can ever give you. Stay tuned.
Saloon Talk is brought to you by
No Stress, No Mammos, but above all, no bad hair days.
Use Radiant Hair Products for a beautiful, natural you.